Type 1, or Wenckebach second degree AV blocks, are caused by an intermittent block of action potentials within the AV node, and eventually a complete failure to conduct an action potential from the atria to the ventricles. On a cardiac strip, you'll see a progressive lengthening of the PR interval until a normally occurring P wave is not followed by a QRS complex. You could think of this progressive lengthening PR interval as a warning, or a hint that this may be a type 1 second degree AV block.